Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Some users said, why does it say SOS only on my iPhone? Generally speaking, iPhone stuck on emergency SOS mode is because of some wrong operations we make. For example, if we press the volume up and down with the power button, you will enter SOS mode. Freshening or rooting iPhone may get iPhone stuck into emergency SOS mode also. If your iPhone shows SOS in the status bar, follow the methods to turn it off. Let's go over of each. Way 1. Restart your iPhone. Sometimes, the SOS icon could show due to a temporary bug. To fix it, simply restart your iPhone. For that, press and hold the power button until you see the power slider. Drag the slider towards the right side and your iPhone will turn off. Wait for a few seconds and then turn on your iPhone again by pressing the power button. Way 2. Check network. One major reason for the SOS icon showing on your iPhone is poor network. So, go to Settings, then tap General. Swipe down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Then tap Reset. Select Reset option and tap Reset Network Settings. Usually you can go back to the normal screen. Way 3. Enable data roaming. Make sure that data roaming is enabled on your iPhone if you are traveling in a different state or country than the original place where your SIM was issued. So go to Setting, Cellular, then turn on your cellular data. Way 4. Repair your iPhone. Follow me to try it. Just connect your iPhone and open UltFone iOS system repair on your computer. Now we click Start button, then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to repair your iPhone. Well done, let's have a look. We come to the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.